Chip, what it do, bro? How we doing? How we doing? How are we doing? Fucking hell. Are we actually ready for this, guys? Like, this is gonna be a historic fucking moment. Like, this is what we prepared for. Like, I don't know if I'm ready. I don't know if I'm ready. I don't know if anybody is every, like, I'm just so, like, shocked that we got here. Who'd have thought we even finished the first game? Just so know, they both are ruthless in this game, to be honest. Gotta prepare ourselves. I mean, yeah, I would think they're ruthless. This buff motherfucker on the fucking screen. Jesus. Alright, guys, this might be a short stream. I'm trying to peek and then get the fuck off because I literally went up. We had like 4 viewers yesterday. It counted, but it only went up 1%. So, that's awesome. That's awesome. All right, let's get into this. Let's get into this. Let's get ready. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Let's get ready. Oh, shit. I got to do this again. All right. Screen reader.
Screen reader.
Oh. Continue. That's fine. Nah, we're going to need that brightness up. Yep. Y'all know how I play it. Y'all know how I play it. Subtitles. Here are some subtitles on. Story dialogue. Story dialogue plus combat. Yes. Back. Alright. Okay. Fucking hell. Alright. We're really doing this, dog. I've actually never seen the full game, so this will be my first time seeing. Same. I've only seen clips of the first game, so I don't know what to fucking expect. I don't know nothing. Zero. Good man. Hello. You ready? Damn, dog. Oh, fuck. I wish I would have got the game early, like a lot of gamers did, a lot of streamers. All right. Here we go. Should I go on, like, should I do moderate again? Or should I just, nah. I'm not even going to ask that question. Fuck out of here. Hell no. You select a moderate challenge can be, challenge level can be changed at any time. Okay, perfect. Y'all going to be like, why'd the game get so easy for you all of a sudden? Hey, man. I'm just like that. It is what it is. My God. Let me know how the game volume sounds and everything, guys. And please, be ready for clipping. I swear, this might be the game that kind of goes crazy. Fireflies? Is that a moth?
I don't know what happened.
There's a lot more to do in this game than the first. Fuck.
I'm supposed to take her to the fireflies and walk away.
Damn, Joel's getting old. How long has it been since the last game?
You go halfway across the country with someone. She needed her immunity to mean something. Maybe I was starting to buy into that old cure business. Maybe I just wanted to do right.
The fuck is he talking to?
And then we made it. He found the fire.
It was not like that when we got there. It was empty on the outside.
Because of her, they were actually going to make a cure.
I think Ellie's 23 now, so wow. Damn.
They were killing.
How was she in the last? Like, the last one, she was 12?
What are you doing? I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
Damn, 14. This is brother, right?
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, Tommy. Fuck.
What do you do?
You got selfish, bitch. But he chose the right choice. I'm not gonna lie.
I saved her.
Damn. We really did do work. We did work like crazy. Not at the end when we were holding her, though. We just ran, but... But Joel is kind of traumatized. He can't lose another fucking child. You know what I mean? Don't let him get away. Can't blame him, to be honest. Yeah, I know. I don't think I would have done the same thing, but I would have felt hella bad. You know what I mean? Fuck.
That's a lot.
Damn.
What does Ellie know?
I told her they just ran some tests. I told her. Her immunity meant nothing.
Damn. I don't think she believed that shit either.
And she believed you?
Hell no, she ain't believe him.
Didn't say otherwise.
Of course she didn't. Of course she don't. Shaking my head. That's why she said you promised you told the truth. Yeah, I remember that.
We should head back.
Damn, dog. Oh. Am I ready for this scary shit, bro? I was having nightmares and shit. Had a little break. Right back into the bullshit. We had like a 4-day break, didn't we, from when we finished the other one? Oh, we're on horseback again? Damn, look at all these bodies. Homie was having nightmares about The Last of Us. Hey, man. I wasn't having it. Specifically clickers. Specifically clickers. Not gonna lie. Because what did I... We had something on the menu that reminded me of clickers. Nah. God damn. How do I go faster? Trigger? X? That one? Damn, I hope I don't forget the fucking... The controls again. Is it the mushrooms? No, we had this thing called Duchess potatoes, and it has paprika on top of it, so it kind of looks like a roasted fucking clicker. That shit looked gross. I couldn't eat it. That shit was terrible. I remember being sick and being traumatized by the hospital level. Yeah. Man, I didn't think I was gonna be able to make it past that first level when we were just learning about clickers in the last game. If y'all remember that shit. I didn't expect me to make it through. WWW. W follow. We had a follow? Damn. I did not see that shit. Appreciate the follow, my guy. What's your name? I don't know how to say that. I'm not going to try. We're just going to call you MF. What it do? How you doing? Welcome to the stream. This is so beautiful, though. They did do their thing with the graphics. Hopefully it looks good on you guys, and it probably looks like shit, but I'm working on that, I promise. I'm working on it. Damn. So did they increase their fucking... It looks pretty okay to me, I hope so. Did they increase their shit, like their territory? Oh shit, they did, because remember it was just like that little factory part, right? Now they got streets and shit. Holy fuck. I wonder if it's like this in other places though.
Come on. It's okay, I got him. You go on.
You sure?
Yeah. Why don't they carry guns anymore? Did they clear out a lot of them in the area? It looked like they had...
About what we were talking about.
Dead.
can't say I'd have done different.
Nobody could have. Treated her like a daughter.
I'll take it to the grave if I have to.
I'll see you later, Tom.
Naughty dog. He still got that old ass backpack. Bro, imagine this. You basically restart an entire civilization. Like, no technology still, though, right? No internet, none of that. You think this generation will survive? Hell nah. I'd kill myself. Facts. I mean, think about how sucked we, like, sucked in we are by the fucking internet and shit, bro. We'd be clapped. Yeah, I'd end it respectfully. Damn. Look how long her arms are. I always know that in animation. They always make the long, like, the arms to show that they're older. You know what I mean?
Ellie?
She got her tape recorder. Without my phone, it's GG's. Facts. No porn. Gotta go back to fucking magazines. Joe just goes over.
Just gave me a heart attack.
Goes over body. Yeah, I know, right? Walks up behind her, RKO's her ass.
Hey.
You probably can't sneak up on anybody in this fucking, like, now. If you sneak up on somebody, you're gonna end up dead. Bitch, you better call me daddy.
Just check it in.
I saved your life way too many times not to call anything else.
I'm talking about how impressed they are with you and how well you're helping out.
It's good.
Yeah. Tommy and I went out riding the other day, and he told me a joke. And I thought about you.
Damn, so they must not hang out at all.
Oh, shoot, no, I forgot it.
Okay, Saddy.
Tell them about a clock. How do you
like? Joel, it's pretty late, and I gotta get up in a few hours.
Yeah. I know. I'm gonna get out of your hair. Just.
I bet it's been awkward ever since that situation.
I want to show you something. Just give me 1 second.
Clipped. Hey, yo. Hey, I said clip funny shit, not weird shit, dog. Bro, how do you guys think we're gonna have to share the stream? How do you think we're gonna be able to get more people in here?
Some folks call this thing here a guitar.
A guitar.
Funny.
You wanna hear something?
Same thing.
Okay.
Too late.
Okay.
Y'all are wild for that. When y'all say such shit, it's fine. It's okay, bro. It's fine.
Promise me that you
wait,
laugh.
She did say he would sing for him. For her.
Won't laugh.
He finna be like, old country road, take me home.
Trust in you.
To the place. Oh, fuck. I gotta do this? G? Oh. And swipe? Oh, this is whack. I gotta fucking go like this. Wait, where is it? I gotta like, fuck. I gotta like hold it down. What the fuck am I supposed to do? You ass. Hey, listen, I wasn't expecting that shit. That's pretty fucking fire.
If I ever were to lose you, I'd surely lose myself.
Hold up.
Everything I
wait.
Have found here, I'm not found by myself. Trying, hey. Sometimes you'll succeed, hey. To make,
hey.
This pain of me.
Country ass music.
My
stole you even play Smith? I'm telling you, this game, different breed. No, they trying to suck you in with that emotion, go. We gotta stay bricked up. Not like that, though. Like, mentally. Nothing. When I'm not letting nothing in. Pause. Damn. What's going on with me today? It's not even 10 o'clock. It's 9:23. That makes sense. Shit. Do the thug shake. Do the thug shake. Where's my fucking weapon? She finna cry? This is kind of cringe to her, huh? Imagine a grown ass man just singing to you. To you.
There you go.
Well.
That's gay.
That didn't suck.
That's what I would have said.
I'll take what I can get.
I think it's cringe. Yeah, I would fucking cringe my ass off.
No. No. I don't know the first thing about this.
I promised that I'd teach you how to play.
You did.
Man, you promised a lot of things. He is her papa, so, yeah.
So what do you say tomorrow
damn,
night?
Damn, does she even know her parents like that, though?
Deal.
Look at how long her neck is. She look like fucking... Okay. Candace from Phineas and Ferb. Think about it.
Okay.
Do you remember the joke?
What fucking joke? It's been like 17 years, dude.
What is the downside to eating a clock?
It's gonna keep ticking. I'm scrolling down.
It's time consuming.
Whatever you do, do not look up The Last of Us. I'm about to look that up after stream.
That's so dumb.
Bro, if I don't get affiliate, I'm looking that up. My account's gonna get deleted.
Good night, kiddo.
Bro, I'm telling all my homies to watch the stream. I'm about to watch on like 6 different phones. It's ridiculous. Oh shit. I'm not ready, guys. I don't think I want to do this no more. Can we go back to God of War? Fuck, dude. 4 years later. What the fuck happened 4 years later?
Hey.
Morning.
Sorry, I totally overslept. Just give me a minute and I'll get dressed.
I heard you had quite a night after I left.
Hold up, you hear that voice? Wait a minute.
She kissed me. It was just Dina being Dina. She didn't mean anything by it.
I was talking about your fight with Seth. Wait. You kissed Dina?
Wait, she's gay?
Oh.
Oh, hell no!
We're broken up 1 week and you make a move on my girl?
No. She's probably just trying to make you jealous. I didn't.
F-A-G,
I would never.
P-A? That's fine.
Oh, fuck, this is so great.
I'm messing with you, man. I don't care.
Sure.
Get dressed.
Sure. Let me find out.
That's kind of fucked up you did that.
Y'all all sharing the same hole, let's be honest. There's not many people. Alright, what are we doing? Ugh.
Smells fine.
Hey, yo. Damn. Why does time keep doing this to us? What the fuck are we supposed to do? Okay. Don't tell me you're just finna put on a jacket. Where's Joel? I guess we finna find out. Damn, she keeping one in the head. I don't carry my gun around with one in the head. It's too dangerous. I might fuck around and shoot my pee-pee off. I wanna smell her as crazy, Clip. You are at that age where you're still smelling seats, huh? You know? I get it. I did it at one point. You know what I mean? Not really, though. Ooh, they got the PlayStation 3. Look, you said you spelled... Oh, she bad. She's not bad, bro. She's...
Hey, is Joel up?
Bad. Okay, we know that.
We got reports of infected out north. You can send him and Tommy out early to scout.
That sucks.
Yep. Can't imagine they got much sleep. Definitely not as much as you.
Shut up. I was just about to get up.
So everybody has schedules and responsibilities.
You got everything?
Yes.
That's dope. Alright. Up, down, up, down.
Heads up. You're the talk of the town this morning.
Shoot. Damn, what? I can't. Look at her, bro. I can role play. Let me see if I got this dude, for real.
You kissed
Bro, Chip. She kissed that me. Is some wild Which shit you just said, call dog. You a
not so nice word.
Yep. Bro, imagine how funky that ass is, him. Dog. All they ass is funky.
Got mad at Joel. That part confused me.
It was a strange night, man.
Yes,
sounds
nah.
exciting.
Come on, bro. You think they really washing the ass 24/7? I'm pretty sure they got Maria scheduled shifts on how much they wash the ass.
Where is she?
This is the most people I've ever seen without them actually wanting to kill us.
Is this about Seth?
Cause you remember when last no game when it started out and we were just in that little community and now we're back in a community?
Excuse me?
Like, do they know she's the cure, though? Oh, yeah. She probably doesn't, because remember she was holding that wrap on her arm?
We're okay. Right.
You and me? Yeah, of course. Dina and I are done.
I know. It's just, I don't want you to think.
Ellie.
Nah. Cool. No dude is cool like Promise. That, bro.
Thanks.
He's gonna be hurt. With a capital H. Look at all these people, bro. We got a whole fucking, like, town. What they do, little doggy dog?
Hey, old timer.
It was the same dog as last time, right? Old ass fucking dog. Wow, bro. I don't know how. I still wouldn't be able to smack the dog. I still wouldn't be able to fucking live like this, though. About to find people their age must be hard. Yeah. Because a lot of these people had to come into their community, right? Why do I have to open all the doors?
Want to grab some breakfast?
No. Where's Maria?
In the back.
Bro, I'd be too nervous to live.
Excuse me.
An old woman.
Ellie.
That's crazy.
There you are. Come here.
Because you genderless. Yeah, that's wild, bro.
Seth's got something he wants to say.
I don't want to hear what that bigot has to say. Do it for me.
Maria Please. Got old as fuck.
Seth. Seth, come here.
Fuck me.
Hey. Look, last night I was drinking too much.
What happened last night? Everybody's talking about that.
Sure.
I'm trying to say I'm sorry. Maria tells me that you and Dean are headed out. Made you some sandwiches.
Look at that jaw. Okay. Yo, look at his jawline.
Your steak.
God damn, it's like a backwards
Thank
L
you,
almost. That's just like this. It's like that. Like,
yeah.
Geez.
Well, you be safe out there.
He gotta be a pedo.
Yep.
God damn. He must have said some
that.
Real wild shit.
What you got there?
Mystery meat.
Bigot sandwiches.
She got some mystery meat.
It smells good.
They're yours.
You sure?
It's fine.
Let me walk you out.
Okay.
Damn, bro. I hope my aim doesn't fail me. I'm about to really turn into dashy dog. Eggs, milk, bread.
When you go out, I want you to trade off with Tommy and Joel. Those boys have been up for far too long.
Where do I meet them?
If you go up to the Northwest Lookout, they're scheduled to arrive later today. But watch yourself. There's too many sightings of infected recently.
They're in the mountains, dog.
Of course. I was gonna check out the creek trails. I'll need someone else to cover it.
Oh, Ellie, look at the fucking baby. Rest in peace,
not really.
Though. Because I know you're not making
Dina's
it
done
to 15.
It a bunch.
But
I'll have the two of
I
them
digress. Baby. That is tough.
Well, that solves that.
Damn, have faith.
Ellie, can I talk to you for a sec?
You can't have faith.
So. Look, I don't know what's going on with you and Joel.
Maria.
Guy really cares about you.
Die.
And I'm sure he didn't mean to.
We're fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Sorry to pry.
Are you though? Might as well drop it on.
Be safe.
I'm in a soft spot for real. Bro.
Yo, Dina.
Imagine
Simon.
A clicker against
Give me a
baby.
Minute.
We get your girlfriend to the stables, please.
So niggas is just bisexual. Because it's GG's for it.
Hey, Dina.
Let me guess. This is going to be how I learn how to fucking, like, aim and shit again.
Hey, guys. I'm tapping out. Come on.
How long?
I feel like I'm going to have to jump in a snow fight one of these days. That's messed up. It's true. No, it probably is. Let's be honest. They can only last for so long.
I just want to say sorry for running off last night.
Because there's seeing more sightings.
Oh, it's okay. I totally get it. I felt bad. Why? Because I started the whole thing and...
That's what she said.
I shouldn't have kissed you in front of all those people.
No, you were drunk. It's fine.
Well, still, I don't want you to think...
No, I'm not reading into it or anything. Just...
You know what I love about you? How you let me finish my sentences. All
right. That's supposed to be sarcastic.
Well, we should probably get going. Yeah.
What the fuck? I'm not even playing. Cause you're a chicken. You're a
chicken. Why is it gotta be the black kid that's the shooter?
You wanna fuck him up?
Tell me that. They got plenty of kids, yeah, but do. The black one's the one who hit her dead in the
you
chest.
You asked for it. You better run, you little shit.
I knew
shit.
I was gonna have to fucking do this.
Shit! Get to cover. Go, go.
Fucker.
Ah, gotcha.
Reload, reload,
we're on the board,
reload.
Suckers.
Oh shit! How do I do this?
Eat that.
Take these kids out real quick, you know what I mean? Aimbot some kids. Oh, shit.
Ow!
Damn! Arm on that kid!
Damn! The arm on that kid is crazy.
I'm coming for you, Tiny.
The arm on that kid is crazy.
Oh,
though.
You like that? Oh, suck it! Yep. In
we're
your
the black
face!
Kid. We need to make him a victim. Show him what his ancestors went through. Where's he at? Where's he at? There you are. Sit your ass down. Sit your ass down. Nah. Nah, 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 boy.
Oh, you better
come here, boy.
Oh, no, you got snow in
come
your hair.
Come here, boy. Come on.
Yes.
Where he at? There he is. There, why are you climbing?
Your parents
monkey
don't love you.
Look at him. Look at him. Look at him. Sit your ass down.
No fair.
Sit your ass down.
Eat
that's kind of crazy. Goddamn.
Hey.
How's it feel?
No! Get her!
Help me!
You'll never get away with this!
Do it. Do it. Do it. Look at that black boy. Look at that black boy. Why is she carrying a... Bro, this is wild.
All right. All right.
Of course,
we
he's the
have
only
some
black
to
person
do.
That gets
oh,
touched.
Man.
Sorry.
I guess
maybe
I asked
that was
for
a little
that,
bit.
Huh?
Maybe this all hit a little bit too close to home.
Let's go.
Oh, all right. We're running. How do we run? L1? Nice. Circle. Perfect. We can jump. Nice.
So, Jesse wants us to do the creek trails. He's gonna
you just rage quit
them
out.
Oh, that's nice he assigned us together. You're gonna like this route.
Morning, girls.
Morning.
Morning, sir. They got hay and shit, dude.
Hey, ladies.
They got cows. Yo, they eating
thank
good,
you.
Bro. Fresh steak. And you know the thing about this is, they're like, there's no, like, GMOs and shit like that, right? There's no extra chemicals. This is all fresh. What the fuck are we doing? Hello? Oh.
That's a good girl. Look who's here.
All organic.
Thanks.
They don't got condoms, though. 100%.
Come on.
Their pullout method's gotta be strong.
Hey,
this little baby, yeah. Alright, we gotta protect Shimmer. We didn't protect the last horse.
Oh, look who decided to join us.
We get the same guns we left with last time?
One for you?
No.
And one for you?
You know something about him?
Open it up!
I feel like Asian dudes are
a little
bit more chill, you know what I mean? When it comes to like breakups and shit.
Alright. You all know the drill. Run your routes, mark
chill.
Your logbooks,
yeah.
Clear any infected you see.
They'd be kind of vengeful,
you run
chill,
into
you know
anything
what I mean?
You can't handle. You come back. Be smart about it.
Be smart about it. And they gave him a deep voice,
right.
Some long black hair.
Get going.
Asian men have 4 inches. Asian men have 4 inches, but their bank accounts sometimes be deep. Like, even poor guys, like, even in America or Asia, they still have, like, houses and their shit together. Because they're still smart, they just don't, they're not in the best situation. Like, always the same bed. You know what I mean? So we all have routes, so they have, like, okay. It's not just a random civilization. They all have responsibilities and shit. That's dope. That's dope. It's not controlled by the government, so that's awesome. But what about people who decide to go bad? Is this? I'm not gonna lie, that looked comfortable as fuck. Of course, being cooped up in a little village will drive you crazy, yeah. There's got to be a group of people that get, are like, you know, because they always have, villages or towns always have those people that are kicked out, right? What are they called? The outcast? The ones that they outcast and they come back to burn down the village type shit? I hope they don't stick to that concept. Because it's like, you have nowhere to go without this. You know what I mean? Look how buff this bitch is. God damn. Like, share some of that over here, dog. You know what I mean? I'd convince... Woman,
what were you dreaming about?
I'd convince woman my cum is.
You're doing your teeth grinding thing.
Strong. That bitch is strong. She got pecs. She don't even got boobs.
Grab your gear. I want to show you something.
What?
Trust me.
I guess you got to be built like that, though. Imagine the shit that they gotta go through. She's probably flat. I gotta play as her.
Come on. This way.
The new Ellie.
It's cold. You sure you don't want to do this when the sun's out? And it's warmer?
No. Can't wait.
And you don't want to just tell me?
You need to see
it. They're gonna go in the fucking... No one clap cheeks.
What are you doing wandering around out here by yourself?
Been restless.
You too?
I got good genes like that.
I feel like the farther south we go, the prettier it's gotten.
You want to keep going? Just drive all the way to Mexico?
So they're really trying to reteach you the game.
You can see Manny's hometown.
Yeah, I don't see that living.
They're doing extra shit
to
show you how it goes.
Yeah, no, probably not.
Of course, gotta start all over, but yeah. But I heard, I think they have new mechanics.
You need all this
in
the dark?
Sure.
Yes. Now, come on.
We keep going like this. We're gonna be tired for today's trip.
It's not that far.
Is Mel okay?
This
she seemed
scarier.
Out of it these past few days.
Don't say that, Chip.
She'll
I can't
be fine.
Take any scarier.
You stop being weird. You're freaking me out.
I'm not being weird.
I have different zombies. What do you mean, different zombies? There's only three
types.
You're
breaking up with Mel.
Or
what?
No, there's
no.
Four. I keep forgetting the range, you didn't see a lot of it.
I've had my fill. Thank you.
You're gonna have to run to make it.
Oh, wow.
If you can do it, I can do it.
Me too, me too. No, no, no. Fuck.
Ouch.
We can't all be as graceful as you.
Like six in this one?
What is that?
You'll be fine.
It's too high.
Come on.
Damn, you too buff. Look at her face. Oh, shit. She's way too buff to be fucking.
Eyes on me.
Until you get to the rat king.
Abby.
What? That sounds like some mutant
Stop
Ninja Turtle
down.
Shit. The rat king. What the fuck?
Owen, do we have to go back this way?
Consider it an opportunity to work on your fears.
How about I work my foot up your ass?
Abby, stop flirting.
Whoa, homeboy's into some wild shit. That's terrifying. Gotta fight mutated people too. Fuck.
Is this it?
We made it.
Holy shit. City.
Yeah.
Have you told anyone else?
I wanted you to see it first. I saw an armed patrol go from town to an outpost over there. A few more outposts in between. They have electricity.
Are you gonna join them or try to raid them?
It's a lot of people.
We can figure it out.
Yeah, I feel like she's gonna be the main villain because her and Ellie are.
Assuming he's in there, how do we get to him?
Because they're coming at it two different things, right? She's on the outside looking in. And get confirmation, Ellie's on the inside looking out. You know what I mean?
Maybe find a way to lure him out.
See, they're not even trying to trade or shit. They're just trying to get their fucking stuff.
Sure, they'll be happy to offer that information.
Well, then we make them.
Do you hear yourself?
Okay, what do you want
to
do?
Maybe talk to them a little bit?
What is going on with you?
You're tired of fighting, dog. It's been almost 30...
Not pregnant. Ooh.
Oh.
Shit.
Okay.
It's not just that.
Should I say congrats?
Damn. It's been almost 30 years since this outbreak has started, bro. Niggas should be tired.
We can convince.
We should try to unite.
Right?
Imagine trying to force the people to give you shit and listen to you. They're gonna beat
I fucking knew I couldn't count on you.
Happy. I want what you want.
Do you?
But not at any cost.
Yeah, he doesn't want to fight.
Hey.
Don't.
Oh, I don't like her already. Think with your brain, bro. They probably have many people in there, doctors. Nurses and shit, food. But you want to take it and then go where? You know what I mean?
Fuck it. The whole thing on my own.
You're gonna steal their shit because you're upset when they didn't do shit? But think about this. Think about this though, right? What if this is how we were when we were playing as fucking Joel and Ellie, right? But they were kind of shooting at us first, but I assume that they would shoot at us first. Now, same thing. They attack first. Yeah. Alright, I keep forgetting that I gotta run. So, bitch, they literally shoot y'all. Yeah, they do, but I'd kill anyone and everyone if I was in it. Same. Ugh, she's about to slide down this mountain, I already know. Those weak-ass boots. Think about it, there's no new nothing, dog. Everything has been used. Everything. There's, literally nothing to be, new created. What, were you attracted to him?
Shit. You alive?
No, he's frozen, dog. Take off his boots. What I mean by they don't have anything, new, as in they can't create any new clothes unless they knit it from used cloth and shit damn, there's hella bodies up here. Shit. But that's what I mean. Where am I supposed to go? Oh man, are they gonna do this shit again where you gotta just figure it out? I'm pretty sure I have to go over here. This part's scary, is it? It's just the beginning of the game, it can't be scary. Damn. We gotta fight? I'm not gonna shoot. Get your ass up, get your ass up. Melee. God damn, she's strong. Bro, hold up. Hold up. Don't tell me this is what's about to happen, bro. Please don't tell me I'm about to walk and there's gonna be niggas grabbing me. I can't do this. Just run. Oh, fuck. Where the fuck I gotta run? Oh, they can hit back? Oh! Oh my god! Oh my god, fuck that shit. Oh my god. I'm just used to them taking my slugs. Nah, we're not. Nah, hold up. Dodge. What the fuck you talking about? I got hands. Let's go. Ah! What the fuck are you talking about? Woo! What the fuck are you talking about? Oh, shit. Bitch. What the fuck are you talking about? Who else next? Come on, I'm the hands king. Shit.
Fuck my shoulder.
Fuck your shoulder. Nope. Alright. Hell nah. I'm giving straight hands. Fuck, I look like if they don't have a weapon. You know what I mean? Do I still have the hearing shit? Okay, I do. Alright. Boom. Why do I need to reload? Fuck it. Reload.
How do I get out of here?
Shit, dude. It's cold as fuck up in here. Cold. Oh, we can go prone now? That's weird. She got no cheeks. Look at that. Blood stain. Nasty shit. I'm not trying to fucking... I promise you I'm not trying to use fucking weapons, dog. So we're gonna have enemies now in different areas. Cause remember we used to have those safe type of places where we'd meet, like there's no enemies type shit?
Where's that lookout?
Not anymore. Man. I still have faith. Everybody's your enemy.
Okay. It's gotta be close.
Is it just one? Shut up, bitch. Look at that face.
There.
Yeah, nobody else in here, right? Appreciate you, my boy. I already know what I'm doing. I'm looking at everything. No way, Jose. See? Give me the bullets. Give me the bullets. More? More? Shut your ass. Hands. Y'all got more? Bring them on. I can dodge now, which technically makes it even better because they got the long ass, like, fucking delayed ass hits. Especially since I got my parry game up with fucking God of War. Fuck out of here. Give them chips. Expired ass chips. 30-year-old chips. See, we're stacking on bullets already.
Fuck, I'm so lost.
Yeah, you decided to come over here, bro.
Shit.
Damn. You did not hear that. Wow. Yo, this is actually pretty fun. I'm not gonna lie. Even though I'm getting hit, this is pretty fun. This shit's pretty fun. It adds a whole new aspect of fun to this game. And I'm already hot on bullets. Let's go. You were ass at God of War. It is fun. Told you. Listen, I'm not ass at God of War. God of War is ass. It's not a bad game. It's just that the mechanics thing. The people around here. Everything about God of War is bulky. You know what I mean? You gotta have an audience already. I'm still trying to build you guys up, you know what I mean? We gotta get a deeper community other than me, you, and fucking Gloomitten. That's why we gotta. I try to share the stream earlier now instead of while I'm streaming. Oh, shit, dog. I've tried holding my gun like that. You gotta wear some tight ass pants to actually not have it fall.
Come on. This way.
Y'all forcing them to walk through that cold ass water? That's. Call PETA.
Do you miss being with him? With Jesse? No. We've been together for so long.
I'm
look,
down bad,
Jesse's
Ellie.
Great. I love his
what
parents.
What did she do in this game that's got you like this,
they
bro?
Will always be family,
she was
but
14.
We were just on autopilot.
Well, actually, you're still a minor, so it doesn't matter what age.
Hey, how come we never talked about this stuff?
Hey, yo.
I don't know.
She's just
didn't
bad.
Feel... you never really
she's
talked
bad.
To me about Kat. Yeah, because...
Yo, I want
to
start adding,
there isn't
like,
much to
funny
talk about.
Sound clips. I might get a Steam Deck.
I just... I got the impression that you didn't really like her.
Funny shit.
I don't care about her one way or the other. Okay. No, I think she's a talented artist. I've grown to like that tattoo of yours.
Well, that's so big of you.
And I think she wasn't right for you.
Interesting.
Shut up.
Okay.
You can tie Shimmer up here.
I feel like... I feel like these horses are gonna bite the dust.
Hey.
I don't like when they add horses because
you wanna
y'all
see
gonna close the garage?
You're gonna point at your face, aren't you?
Just gonna leave it open?
Nothing is that spectacular.
She's gonna die.
Oh,
there's gotta
bro.
Be something where she dies.
Come on, stupid.
How do you see anything from here? If you're supposed to look out for fucking clickers and shit.
What do you think of this view, huh?
I hate Dina so much.
It's pretty nice.
Yeah, this route has its perks. Where do we sign in? Come on.
Damn.
Fuck.
What are they gonna do? Fucking scissor?
Who do you used to do this route with? Jesse?
Hold up.
Eugene. Right. Ah, oh, Eugene. Oh, man, he was funny.
Oh, yeah. Well, he told me about rewiring electronics and stuff.
Thought I saw something.
May we all be that sharp at 73.
We all make it to 73.
Why would you want to make it to 73 in the middle of an apocalypse, dog?
Through here.
I don't even think I want to make it that far. I'm keeping it a beam. Go ahead, you go first. Show me them cheeks. Yes. Here, what it do? God damn. Six views, let's go. I had six viewers the entire time. I don't even know if it's true, dog. If so, I'm finna get the fuck off right now.
What was this place?
P4 version or straight to PS5. I went straight to PS5. I had to download it as soon as possible, dog. I got a discount, though. Oh, they were smoking that good shit.
Eight hey, now? I'm gonna guess this bong was Eugene. Eugene always had
fun. All this shit. Bro, should I just get the fuck off now? While I'm holding this 8 views so I can finally get fucking affiliate? Jeez. This is a pretty relaxing place. I know it don't got no heat or nothing, but this is pretty chill. Two clickers by the gas station. Clear them. Otherwise clear. Nice. How do y'all know it's all clear? You should do at the end of shift, maybe?
Town up ahead's our last stop. Take a look. There's the town. With the big tower thing?
Damn.
Yep. That's where the next lookout is. Let's get back to the horses.
Oh, brother.
Was yesterday? They're clean.
No, they're not.
No judgment. It's patrol, you know. We're here to kill infected, not to look fancy.
Still look nice.
Thank you.
Ellie is such a dude. Yeah, she's stinky. Facts. Her booty cheeks smell like shit.
From old age, like living a long life.
He died by stroke.
You?
That's
no way.
Wild.
Come on. You're way too reckless. Oh, look who's still wearing boots today. You know how you're gonna die?
You, let me guess. You're gonna kill me?
I feel like that's foreshadowing.
Maybe.
I feel like it's foreshadowing.
Fuck you.
You don't ever talk about death like this.
Hey, should we check these houses out?
Seems quiet, but we can if you want. I bet they still got supplies.
That's her girlfriend. She might die. Maybe she... Strong bitch will kill her. I bet. That strong bitch is gonna come with a vengeance, dog.
What do you know about this place?
Just another.
Where the fuck is she? Give me that.
These trailers are neat. Nice little portable.
Damn, so they both probably weren't fucking.
Yeah.
Really, they were really kids when all this shit happened.
Or travel to another country.
That's wild, dude.
Maybe one day
we'll see some giant
waterfalls.
Memorable moments in life.
Really? He's such a hardcore Jackson guy.
Everybody's got their dream.
Inviting Joel to
going.
What the?
Oh yeah.